Hi, I am Dr. Hiranappa B. Udnur, pulmonologist practicing at Inspire Speciality Clinic, Sakar Nagar, Hebbal, Bangalore. Pneumonia, we usually get acute short symptoms will be there. Sometimes subacute symptoms or myalgia, dry cough with no severe symptoms to resort to a hospitalization. They are more of atypical organisms, certain like mycoplasma, chlamydia, they have a small shadows. It's not that the pneumonia is walking. The patient is walking and with minimal symptoms. They are called as walking pneumonia. So usually pneumonias are classified into typical and atypical pneumonias. Typical pneumonias, as I say, symptoms and signs, they are usually seen, usually classically is a streptococcus pneumonia, which is more common. 50% of pneumonias are due to that. So atypical pneumonias, streptococcus pneumonias can also present atypically in elderly patients. They come with altered sensorium and all. If the signs and symptoms and they have extra pulmonary symptoms or neurological symptoms or abdominal symptoms or skin rashes, those kind of symptoms, they call it as atypical symptoms. Those kind of seen in viral or the pneumonias called with atypical pneumonias, those are called as, they are usually not very sick patients. Those are called as walking pneumonias.